I want Nigerians to be very conscious of their country and what we inherited when we came 2015 was Boko Haram northeast and the militants in the south. Nigerians know that we have done our best. What is coming up in northwest and north central is very, very disturbing indeed. But I believe the military and the police and other law enforcement agencies, I think they could do much better.